In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to link an email from Outlook to a contract in Next. Here, I've received a new email that I'd like to archive in Next. First, I right-click on the email. Then I choose the document type that I'd like to archive it as, and a new form opens. Here, all the details are already filled out based on the content of the email, but I can now link it to a contract, and I choose the contract either title or number from a list. Then I press save, and the email is archived and marked in the subject as added to Next. In Next, I can now find the email again by going to the related contract. I open the contract. And on the right-hand side, I can see under relevant documents, here's the email linked to my contract, and I can also view it by clicking View Document. That's all for now. Thanks for watching.
Next Way, making good business run better.